If I could live forever, what would I do? Where would I be without all of you? First I'd watch every movie, then I'd read every book. One day I might learn how to cook. But if I was always here, because here was the only place I could ever be, would my life mean anything to anyone but me? Essentially, I'm wondering what life would be like if I was a cyborg, like Data from Star Trek. We spend our lives just trying to make sure we're remembered after we die. But if you could live forever, what would be the point of you? In all that time, what would you do? 'Cause a road that has no end isn't really a road at all. It's just the ground beneath you moving while you stand still, while you stand still. Like Connor McLeod of the Clan McLeod in the movie Highlander. The only one. And remember when Robin Williams was the bicentennial man, he became a human just so he could die. This song's kind of about that. And let's be honest, I think most of us would rather live on in memories of love than live forever, if that means eventually being forever alone, like Wolverine.